When it comes to which dog breeds are the most loving, there are pretty much every single dog breed, I would say, sits underneath this category, but there are a certain number of outliers within that that people would say are the most loving dog breeds. Now, the first one is the bulldog. These ones are always up for a snuggle on the sofa, so people say that these are a super, super affectionate dog breed, but that's not to say that every other dog breed that is a snuggler is also really, really affectionate. We also have the retriever dog breed as well, such as the Labrador Retriever and also the Golden Retriever. They are like the most loved dog breeds out there, but they are also the most affectionate and the most loving dog breed as well. They just love giving the owner some comfort. We also have dogs like the Spaniels as well. Even though they are a working dog, they are still categorized as being one of the most loving dog breeds, and they'll provide so much love for families because they are very, very much a family dog breed.